Ezekiel this question. God knew that Ezekiel was going through. God knew that Ezekiel was in bondage. God knew that Ezekiel was still suffering because of the pain that he'd been through. But God picked this time to ask Ezekiel, can these bones live? Now, I got to break here parenthetically because there is a statement Elder Isaac that has permeated its way through the body of Christ, particularly in the priesthood. And this is the statement. The statement is this. Too many of our ministers are ministering hurt, broken, wounded. How many ministers in the room? Bound up, bleeding, and still in pain. This puts me in a quandary. This causes me to be in a quagmire, because while this statement is true and it has great validity, oh my God, I gotta take you back to the text.
What?
Gotta take you back to the text. Here Ezekiel says to God, when he answers the question, can these bones live? Ezekiel says, Lord, thou knowest. Now, that answer was not him being humble. That answer was not him respecting the sovereignty of God. But when he answered that question, he was answering the question from a place of brokenness, of pain, good God, of hurt, frustration, confusion, woundedness, aggravation, tiredness, grief, regret, and shame. Ezekiel answers the question from this. Can I speak for Ezekiel for a moment? Ezekiel says, God, I don't even know how to answer this question anymore, because the truth, God, is I'm tired. I'm tired of speaking to people that have no relationship. Even to this day, as much as you love God,